Hello, everybody. My name is Ray. I'm back with Rainbow doing some more Horizon.
Yep, you finally get to see what happens now that she's opened the giant metal door. Look at that face. Look how happy she is.
This will in no way end horribly. No, just kidding. This is where this one's gonna end. No, I'm joking. I'm joking.
Tick.
Right. Oh.
That's some runes. 355,510 days overdue for your meeting with Mr. Farrell. Please proceed to the
phone. Oh.
Wait.
What?
350,000. That's hundreds of years ago. What's going on?
Apparently I'm hundreds of years late for a meeting. I'm really bad with time management.
Way to go.
I press square.
So graceful.
I was like, okay, I'ma do it.
Dude.
So.
Thousands of years?
No, hundreds.
Hundreds. I thought she said 355,000.
No, she said over 350,000 days.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's hundreds of years.
Okay, my bad.
Where's six? Oh, hey.
The protocols use polyphasic entangled waveforms, quantum encryption, black quartz stuff, way beyond military grade. That's what you demanded. So that's what we delivered.
You don't code something you can't crack. All we need is a backdoor. Upload the latest service pack update and the problem goes away.
You specifically forbade us from leaving anything resembling a backdoor in code. Every protocol to black quartz standard. Your words. Look. If you need me to fudge some projections, it's nothing we haven't done before.
I don't need fudged projections. I need a way to reassert control over the Heart's Timor Swarm.
I don't know what to tell you, Ted. You're asking the impossible.
So, codes. They needed codes of some kind to control the machines. But they got out of control.
Sounds bad. Because I don't know if I was talking about no, wait, I think I did. Did I or no?
I don't remember.
I don't either. Apparently, after you complete all of the cauldrons, there's a person who they name, or that the cauldron reports name off, that someone has been going through the cauldrons over the last years, reprogramming them to make the machines more deadly and to repopulate more over time. I think this is the way I came. I don't remember. I'm just going through scanning things. That room's been done. Can't do anything there.
My mind is kind of blown right now.
That's the way I came. Are you still tripping on the whole hundreds of years thing?
Yeah.
That is a lot of time, not gonna lie. So then, if that person is supposedly her mother, how is she hundreds of years old?
Precisely. Unless she's a clone.
That's
more comfortable.
At this point, I wouldn't doubt it.
Which, you know, would explain a couple of things.
It's gotta be something much simpler than that. Actually, at this point, cloning would be the easiest answer.
Yeah, their DNA match is really, really close.
99.64%.
Or a statue of one, anyway. Machine built to kill, and they honored it.
Welcome to Feral Automated Solutions.
where all the problems of tomorrow are being solved today. With over 25,000 human employees based in nations and corporate holdings across the globe, Faro leads the world in every sector of self-sustaining, fully automated technology. From revolutionary consumer products close to home, like the Faro Focus, to the dynamic chariot line of peacekeeping robots halting bloodshed in conflict zones across the globe, Faro remains committed to making the future smarter, brighter, safer, and always
possible.
Faro Automated Solutions. For every problem of life, a smart solution.
So they made the Focus. 25,000 people? That's bigger than a tribe. So they made machines and devices. I guess those things were common in their world.
Yeah.
Welcome to Faro Automated Solutions, where all the problems
are... Oh my god. God. No.
Thank you.
No, thank you. Hey, I need to go the other way first before I keep going. Make sure there's nothing over here. Oh, I thought that was another thing's footsteps. Like, huh? Looks, pretty empty to me. Yeah. Oh. I'll take that, actually. Thank you. Excuse me.
What was this place? What were they doing here?
It was a corporation. A group of people, not unlike a tribe. And they made machines.
Yeah, go on.
I've uploaded some data files to your Focus. They'll help you understand.
Ooh. That's quite a few things so far. That's oh, here we go. While they're regarded as one of the greatest minds of the 21st century, born and raised outside Carson City, Nevada. She enrolled at Stanford at age 13, earning a BS in experimental physics and computer science at age 16, completed her PhD in robotics and artificial intelligence, joined Faro, however you want to pronounce it, Automated Solutions, junior scientist, same year. I'm just grazing through this because I'm in a hurry. Chief scientist, age 22. In 2048, she suddenly resigned from FAS, protesting the company's pivot to automated military technologies, which is where we are now with everything killing us. 2049, she founded Merriam Technologies, a firm devoted to life-positive robotics and other technologies. Merriam has since become one of the world's largest suppliers of green robots, numerous awards, accolades, including the 2053 Nobel Prize for Physics and the 2056 Rachel Carson Award. Progress.
So she made machines to better the environment.
Correct.
And FAS was making machines to kill.
To better, and then they went into the more military line of drones and whatnot, like usual. Yee. Look at that Deathbringer. It's gorgeous. So easy to kill. Okay. What? Alright. Whatever. Alright. Anything else down? No, not so far. That's the way I have to go. We're gonna slowly crawl in here. Crawl like a turtle. Oh, look, there's... Is that a thing? Yes, it is. Reloot. Retool. Oh, crap.
this must seem like a bizarre change in direction. I mean, we're Pharaoh Automated Solutions, right? Number one robotics firm in the world. Why would we clear our production slate to fabricate human-operated vehicles and weapon systems, the relics of the past? All I can say at this juncture is... Trust me. We will be exploiting a massive, growth opportunity by retooling and reallocating capacity according to my plan. So I will need revised projections of mass fabrication velocity across every pipeline within 36 hours.
That's a lot.
What a slave driver.
That's a lot of damn work, yeah. You gonna jump on the ball and help him out there, buddy?
No, there's no need to, and you're the one calling the shots. You take all the credit for the grunt's work.
Mm-hmm.
Fair point. It's just, that's how business is, dude.
Fair point. Supplies. Supplies. I need them supplies. Potion. I'll have room. Oh.
There's no smell to it. Not even old death. Nothing natural.
Nothing's been in here in a long time, then. I know it's told me to go that way, but I'm exploring. Because that's what I do.
You're an explorer.
I like to check nooks and crannies. Let's see what's going on. Supply crate. As I'm looking for stuff. Okay, nothing down here. Neat little area though. Nice supply crate. They're giving me a lot of supplies. I wonder what's gonna happen.
Nothing good.
Because I know I have to go back up topside to get up that tower. Okay, I can't squeeze through that gap, so. No, oh, there's a thing. Well, you're an asshole.
Another cabin. But I could get through.
It's like, hey, let me explain this to your tiny little brain. I'm smarter. My job's more complicated. Go back to selling coffee. It's like, well, fuck you too, guy. Go! Oh. Jesus God, that scared me. Oh, okay.
That's,
Oh, is that really the thing for the... Damn it. That what?
I bet I can use that as a...
That kind of sucked.
Yeah. Well, that was fun.
Looks like I can climb here.
Dolo Dajelado. You want to go up the ladder? Thank you. That sure was nice of you. Okay, cool. There we go.
Man, oh. She's got hops.
She does. On the road again. Well, that didn't work. She's got mad hops, but she's only able to grab on the ledges that are yellow. So. Not,
Yeah.
How would one procure that?
That yellow bar right there?
Oh, I did not think about that. Okay.
Herder.
Do you herder yourself?
No.
No. Excuse me. Sorry, we just got done eating spicy ramen.
It was delicious.
Mm-hmm. See, if they give you the exit that early, there's probably some goodies. So I'm gonna go check shit out before we go to that exit. So, oh, holo projectors.
The FSP-5 Kopesh provides a one-size-fits-all solution to main battle force capability.
The Deathbringer. Don't tell me it's the same thing.
The ACA-3 Scarab combines conventional and information warfare capabilities in one package. Designed for high-speed, all-terrain reconnaissance, it boasts the world's highest survivability rating of any Scout-class autonomous agent. Maybe it's the Scarab's emergency biomass conversion systems that ensure it always makes it back to base, even if fuel supply lines have been interdicted. Or maybe it's the Scarab's ability to slave enemy robots to its own network. Now that's force multiplication.
Oh. Add a prehensile manipulator. It's a corruptor. I don't care. Deathbringer, corruptor.
Imagine your complete engagement ecosystem comprehensively managed by a high-speed learning machine network. Whether your need is to replace battlefield losses or intensify force projection, the Horus's onboard manufacturing capabilities mean you'll never get stuck waiting for the next arms delivery. Simply redefine your force parameters, and the Horus will fabricate additional units.
It is... No.
The ranks for an affordable per-
I hope and pray to God I never have to encounter one of those. Because they don't look nice.
I think that's what's making the machines, possibly.
What's making the machines?
That thing. It makes them. That's what it just told you, is like it fabricates the machines.
No. No, the cauldrons make the machines.
Paul told you that. And what's in the cauldrons?
Like giant robotic arms moving around.
I'm pretty sure that's what that was explaining. It fills up the ranks with new machines.
Ah, crap. I'm going to look at that. Oh, sweet. So they're trying to get religion involved. Neat.
I don't like this Ted guy.
Yeah, Ted seems a little,
crazy?
I don't think crazy is the right word.
Greedy, power hungry, self-absorbed, narcissistic.
Eccentric. Full lockdown. So protesters are starting to fight back, and they're having to shut down the building, shut down the business.
Thank you.
Hmm. Well, so Ted, your
the corporation
shit didn't work.
This place for something. Something bad.
They sure did. All right. Let's go. This is interesting. Can you go, please? Thank you. Whoa, what? I said go over, not down. The fuck?
Gonna be a long way up. Frozen metal most of the way. Not making this easy, Dr. Sobek. Yeah.
Nope. Alright.
If plants can find a way to hang on up here, I guess I can too.
Yeah, you're right. No, go. Alright. Fucking, I guess I'm going there. See, now hold on. So it's telling me to go that way. So that.
Oh, way to go.
These fucking controls, man. Now that was probably my fault for not grabbing onto the ledge properly. But. God damn, this is getting...
All about angles. And taking your time.
I'm in a hurry. See, it was telling me to go that way. Or maybe it was telling me to go this way. Hmm. Trying to check all the nooks and crannies. I'm gonna backtrack down here to that room. There we go. Alright, we're gonna see what's up. You.
You know, I think that's actually a way down to where you were.
Not even that cold.
I just want her to go back. Nope. Jesus God, if that ladder was not there, I would have died. Thank you.
No, it wasn't. Cool.
No, that was something else. Well, what are you doing? Okay.
Go. Don't you feel dumb?
Well, I checked.
Crisis that began when they engaged in unauthorized offensive operations against robots and human personnel of the Hearts Timor Energy Combine. Now I wish that I could relate that the crisis has been exaggerated, but it's not. Peacekeepers have not responded to stand down codes, and by all signs, they appear to be replicating at a precipitous rate. Now, what I can promise you, can absolutely assure you, is that I am already devoting every possible resource towards reaching a speedy conclusion to this issue. So when you hear the bad talk about us against this company in the days, maybe weeks to come, just bear in mind that we will get past this. And a day's coming when none of this will matter.
Peacekeepers. That's what they called their machines. They were built for war, not peace.
Irony. She's not a very understanding person of the concept of irony. Grab the damn block. Thank you.
She doesn't understand the concept of block grabbing?
I mean, she can only grab things that are yellow, so she's already kind of on a weak slope. Okay, I'm on a very tight ledge. I don't want to take that risk anymore. I just want to get shit reached and Yeah, because I got to get to the very top of this tower to get that power cell. So, because I know it's here. It's a matter of making it there without dying is my issue.
But Ray.
So.
You're so good at dying.
I mean, I know I am. But be that as it may, I'd really rather not. Oh, speaking of not dying, YOLO, YOLO, YODO.
Ooh.
God damn, that was close. Can we, I don't know, not do that again, please? So I'd really rather not shit my pants. Because I just took a shower.
I mean, like, if you did, I wouldn't tell anybody.
I mean, I wouldn't care. I just don't want to go through the process of having to take another shower. Come on. What way was that other way going to take me? Just up higher? Probably higher, but the same way. So... that's what I'm assuming at this point. God, this is a tall ass. Whoa. Oh, we're up in the clouds now. Pretty. Surprised there's not a storm bird up here. Oh shit, I'm really surprised there's not a storm bird up here. Oh, wish I wouldn't have opened my mouth. I'm gonna wait for one now.
He's gonna come out of nowhere while you're hanging on a ledge and knock your ass down.
That would just wreck my soul.
You're gonna have to start all the way from the bottom.
That would just suck. But no, this isn't Dark Souls. I don't think the game is that unforgiving. A sea incident. Oh god, that's horrible.
Wait, I was still reading.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I don't read as fast as you do.
No, it's so funny. It's like, oh, how do we fix this? You don't. There is no fixing that. Oh,
ooh.
You fucked up. I hope those dolphins taste good. And actually, I have heard that dolphin meat is pretty good. But I'm just saying.
All it takes is a few good handholds.
Oh, look, those things you don't have.
All right. Made it. Wonder what we'll find.
There. I bet that's it. Get me up here. ASAP. Not you. Come on. Wow. Okay, we're getting really high up now.
Yeah. You can do this.
I mean, it's really hard to fuck this up unless one of those blocks all of a sudden turns not yellow and then she can't grab it. How dare we blue that, can't grab it.
Yeah.
There it is. Knew it.
Another power cell. If I find more,
God, that
I
view.
Be able to get to that ancient armor I found.
Look at that. So gorgeous.
Wow.
Oh, man. Oh, wow. That's so beautiful. I hope you have a long enough rappel. That is a long way down. Okay.
Oh, cool.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, that was really high up.
It was very high up.
Releasing this device. Do you wish to deploy Alpha privileges to recover purge data?
Oh yes, I believe I do.
The file has been recovered.
What's what? Oh. That's your mom.
Elizabeth, good to, it's been years.
Where's your legal team, Ted?
No need. I dropped all 18 lawsuits the moment you landed. I assume your data confirms this.
All right, this promises to be interesting.
Perhaps we could have lunch brought in. You know, get reacquainted.
I know you, Ted. You've screwed something up, something big, or you wouldn't have eaten the crow necessary to get me here. So spit it out.
There's a glitch in the chariot line.
Your killer robots?
Peacekeepers, yes, those.
So shut them down.
Your mom does not have a nice ass.
Obviously, Liz, we would, if we could. They're not responding.
Are you telling me a swarm has gone rogue, Ted?
It's worse than that.
Show me the data then. And we'll take that lunch. Alone.
Ted Faro brought Elizabeth Sobeck here. But they hated each other.
Another fan has been.
That is. What? Another file.
This isn't a glitch. It's a catastrophe.
Fully aware. It's bad.
Bad?
Jesus, Les.
It's not bad, Ted. It's apocalyptic. You built a line of killer robots.
Peacekeepers.
That consume biomass as fuel.
In emergencies.
And you made them capable of self-replication.
Limited self-manufacture controlled.
Not anymore. The glitch severed chain of command. The only nation this swarm answers to now is itself.
You think I'd...
Everything else is just food. And at the rate it's replicating, Ted, it will strip the Earth bare in 15 months. We're not talking fall of civilization. We're talking extinction.
I get it, Liz. So how do I stop it while it's contained?
It's not contained. It can't be.
You know what I mean.
Right. Before the truth gets out, you mean.
Liz, I will do anything you say. Keep working it, and whatever you recommend, I'll do.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Ted.
So he's still trying to keep his ass covered. God.
The Faro robots threatened all life on Earth. But somehow she defeated them. The world of the old ones fell,
no.
But life went on, or we wouldn't be here.
A final fail.
Because you were all locked inside those doors. Another one?
It's on the table.
Oh, yeah, but it was down there. Now it's not.
Project Zero Dawn. Jesus, Liz. There has to be another way.
If there are a nicer way to fix
this,
this
the one I think
I
it is?
Proposed it.
But this? This? When I asked you to find a cure, I didn't expect it to be worse than the disease.
It's not, Ted. It may be grim, but it's our only chance. Now sign the proposal.
Sign it? I can't sign that.
Yes, you can.
That? Liz, I cannot in good conscience sign that.
You've got a choice, Ted.
I know.
I'm speaking to you from a VTOL en route to U.S. Robot Command. In 15 minutes, I meet with General Harris and the rest of the Joint Chiefs.
What?
Ooh.
Are you crazy?
Now your choice is what I tell them. Sign, and I'll tell them the wealthiest corporation on Earth has guaranteed the funds necessary to build Zero Dawn. Exactly as I've designed it. Or don't sign, and I will make sure they and everyone else on this planet knows the real cause of the glitch.
Jesus, Liz. You don't have to threaten me.
You kind of made it.
Look on the bright side, Ted. From here on out, you get to do what you've always been good at. Footing the bill while others get their hands dirty.
God forbid.
Jesus.
So terrible. What did she do to stop the robots?
There, I don't think there was a...
Express lift opened.
Okay. Well, we're going to end it here because that went on for way longer than what I wanted. But that was worth it. That was a lot of juicy information. And actually, I've got a little bit more for the next episode, so we'll see y'all there.